We're going to do a quick walkthrough of how to view student grades with Moodle's built-in gradebook. To access this directly, log into your account, then go to the case that you would like to view the grades for. I'll be looking at crossing the line. We can see the grades link under the settings block on the left-hand side of the screen. The next thing to point out is the drop-down menu here at the top. This drop-down menu allows you to access the various modes or areas of the gradebook. The grader report is what we are currently looking at, but we can also look at the user report, which is a detailed report of all the items for a particular user, change our gradebook preferences, and export. You'll notice that all of these options are also available under the Settings tab on the left-hand side of the screen. Right here we have the export function, which allows you to take your gradebook and export it out into a standardized format, such as Open Document Spreadsheet, plain text, or Excel spreadsheets. I want to download mine into an Excel spreadsheet. I'll keep all of these default settings here the same and press Submit. And now I'm given the option to download, which I see it's doing right now. If you need more information on setting up your gradebook or customizing your preferences, email support@heliosdigital.com or give us a call at 312-789-4470.